All right, how's it going today?
Not so bad.
What are we doing here today?
Having a 50th birthday.
Uh-huh.
Having a lot of fun.
What are we doing though? You got this funny looking outfit on here. You left the house dressed like that, or are we doing something special here today?
I'm going to jump out of a plane today.
Perfect. Yeah, perfect. I hear it's your son's idea, kind of.
Yeah, it was Hugh's idea.
Yeah, well, I guess today's the day though. We had a little chicken out issue last time, but today's the day. Perfect.
Today.
I like it. Yeah. Well, shortly here, we're going to go in the air. We're going to go 10,000 feet in the air. The door's going to open. It's going to get loud. It's going to get exciting, but that's when the fun starts. So we're going to jump out. We're going to be doing 200 kilometers, screaming back down Earth. You know, fingers crossed that parachute opens. But, if it doesn't, it just gives us a little extra free fall time.
All right.
Well, you got any pearls of wisdom for the people back home, you know, just in case that parachute doesn't open?
I love you. I'll see you later.
All right, perfect. Some good final words. I mean, some good pearls of wisdom.
Yeah,
so. All right, give me a high five. Let's go do this crazy thing, shall we? How was that? Fabulous?
Very good.
Yeah? Say you do it again?
Oh yeah.
The real question though, would you do it again with me?
I would.
Yeah. Must have did something right. So, what was your favorite part on that?
Well, I think the spins.
Yeah, you like the spins?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty fun.
It was very fun. And it actually wasn't too terribly scary coming out of the door.
Perfect. Well, that's good. Yeah, usually it's that first 3 seconds of what the heck am I doing, but after that,
it's a good time.
All right, well, one more high five. Welcome to
Skydiving.
Thanks for coming out to Eden North.
Thank you for helping me.